Welcome you all. Today we are here with another phrasal verb, and that is agree to. Agree to is used for referring to agreeing with a non-person, or it is for accepting something. When we agree on a matter or something together, इसको हम उर्दू में रजामंद हो जाना या किसी चीज़ के ऊपर मान जाना कह सकते हैं. How we are going to use it in sentences like He agreed to my proposal. So we have used here agreed to. Are both sides in the conflict have agreed to the terms of the peace treaty? So how we have used here agreed to once again. This collection of phrasal verbs is for all the examinations. It is first year, second year, MA, MSc, BS and other competitive exams.